Lovely Brolly by Erica Jane Waters. It was a rainy day and Molly decided to go for a walk with her new Brolly. On her way out, she met Bobby, the boy next door. "What a jolly Brolly," said Bobby.
"This is no ordinary Brolly," said Molly.
"My Brolly and I have zoomed to the moon, where we saw a rocket ship and we searched for little green moon men." Molly walked to the park to see the ducks.
"What a jolly Brolly," said the park keeper.
"This is no ordinary Brolly," said Molly. "My Brolly and I have sailed the seas, where we met some pirates and had tea and cake on their ship." Molly and her Brolly sat down next to an old lady.
"What a jolly Brolly," said the old lady.
"This is no ordinary Brolly," said Molly. "My Brolly and I have flown through the clouds to a magic castle deep in the woods, where I was princess for a day." Molly went to see Mr. Green in the sweetie shop.
"What a jolly Brolly," said Mr. Green.
"This is no ordinary Brolly," said Molly. "My Brolly and I have sailed down the Chariot River to the land of sweets, where the hills were made of jelly and I munched and chewed till my tummy was full." When Molly and her Brolly got home, Mum asked, "Where have you been?"
"Oh, just for a walk," said Molly.
"Just me and my Brolly." Thank you for listening to me, children. Parents, if you like this content, please subscribe, share among your friends, and let's happily read few books. Bye bye and take care.